Today is World AIDS Day, and one of the easiest ways you can make a difference in the fight against AIDS is to go shopping. The Red Campaign partners with a number of companies to raise money for AIDS research through the sale of their products. And here to show us some of the great items available is celebrity stylist Phillip Bloch. Phillip, great to see you.
Good to see you again. Happy holidays.
Thank you. And we have a lot of great holiday ideas right here for everyone on your Christmas list, right? Let's start with these beautiful Elton John candles. We should mention that everything here, a portion of the proceeds go to help AIDS.
Absolutely. Well, and Elton John is one of the founders of helping AIDS. You know, he partnered with Nest to make these candles. He's raised over $225 million in the fight against AIDS over the years. And I love
smells
that.
Smells amazing.
Isn't that gorgeous?
Love it. Smells like Christmas. And these are the little votives as well. You can get a package of votives.
$34 for that candle and $54 for the 6 votives.
Wonderful. He's done such a great job for
and
the cause.
The packaging is so beautiful. It feels so rich.
I love it. I love this too. Lady Gaga teamed up with MAC for this special edition of lipstick. And what else do you get in this little
pouch? Well, this is a little pouch with a little note from Gaga. And she tells us that condoms are a great present along with Viva Glam.
Leave it to Gaga to not mince her words. I love the lipstick too. She helped create these colors, correct?
Absolutely.
You can see her wearing this color.
Absolutely.
Can't you?
And then the nudie color, which is very in this
maybe
season.
Not so much for me. I don't think that one would work for me. The pink, I would love to try.
And the little tree
teddy. I love it, this little guy.
It comes with lip glass, not lip gloss, so it's extra shiny.
Just like the teddy.
Absolutely.
Love it.
And Johnny Weir, the skater, who's a good friend of mine, is the spokesman for this collection as well.
Very nice. Now let's move on to these Marc Jacobs t-shirts, because these are just amazing. You said 100% of the proceeds for
Absolutely.
This?
Absolutely. 100% goes to AIDS for AIDS, which is a charity that Marc Jacobs is involved with, and I'm wearing one of the t-shirts.
Amazing.
Very cute. And the great story about this is the designs, the actual pictures on the t-shirts were created by children from South America that are actually affected by AIDS, whether they are or their parents are or family member.
Incredible. They did the drawings and
Marc
put them
on. Yeah, they're so cute.
I wish
it's so New York. I love this with the bicycle and that little angel.
Look at the angel. Look at that. Get a shot of that. Look at that. Let's look at one more, because these are just so beautiful. Look at that.
And they're just so great. I think they're amazing. And they're only $35. You can go to markjacobs.com or you can go to Marc by Marc Jacobs stores. They have them.
What a fantastic Christmas gift.
Absolutely.
Now we've got these red all-star Converse sneakers. So much fun.
Well, red is one of the hugest supporters of, you know, fighting AIDS and HIV across the world. And today is like a big day for them. And they're actually launching a whole new initiative. They have a virtual quilt that they're launching because they want to, Bono and the people at Red want to eradicate AIDS in this generation by 2015.
Good. We're all rooting.
And girls like Kim Kardashian, Rihanna, all the celebs are wearing them.
Love.
Really fun.
How much are these?
Those are really great price. $50 for the high tops and $50 for the low tops.
I might have to pick up a pair.
And red is the color of the season.
That's right. It is the color of so many things. And speaking of red and sneakers, we have got these great Nike laces.
These are so fun for $4. Great stocking stuffer.
Yeah.
And again, get a little splash of red in your wardrobe. You can be just like Kobe or LeBron, you know, they're Nike guys.
Why not?
And I love it for a stocking stuffer. It's always hard to find those perfect little things. You know, my mother used to give me a tangerine and a candy cane.
Yep.
Now you can get Nike laces.
And you know what? This little clock would make a good stocking stuffer as well.
Really great. This is, again, another product red, the Taki Red Alarm Clock by Nanda Home. And this is, again, $69, and it's great for kids, fun in a kid's room. It's rubberized if it falls.
It looks indestructible. I was going to say, can you throw it around, or will you break it if it hits
could.
The floor?
I think we could. And it's cute, and you can travel with it.
Yeah, perfect for kids, actually. Perfect for me. And tell us about the wine. Who doesn't love a great glass of vino?
And I know you're going to think this is perfect for you, too.
Yeah, absolutely.
Well, Penfold, they have a whole selection of wine. If you go on their website, it's really easy to find, or go on Red. You can find so many bottles of wine starting at $15. Mm. I'm so sorry, $15, which is amazing. And this is a Shiraz.
Love
a Shiraz.
Great.
Really yummy.
Fantastic. And then tell us about this, because it's hidden behind here. I don't know if a lot of people can see it.
Oh, you're
this
going for it.
Fantastic skateboard.
Probably this one, wait, you got to look at the bottom. See, with skateboards, it's about the bottom.
Oh, that's right. That's
Isn't
right.
that amazing?
So cool.
$55, and it's by Girls Skateboard, but it's not just for girls. All the heavy-duty skateboarders love their brand.
$55? Isn't that amazingly inexpensive for a skateboard?
And you're helping fight AIDS at the same time.
Couldn't be better.
Another
I think
product,
I might have to take
product.
Up skateboarding. Now, tell us about these fantastic headphones that were designed by Dr. Dre.
Dr. Dre designed them, and he knows a thing or two about sound and music. So this is pretty amazing. And the great thing is you can put it in your iPhone. You put it in any of your phone gadgets. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. You can listen to your phone with hands-free.
So it uses, you can use it with anything.
Anything, basically. Mm-hmm. It's great. And he teamed up with Monster, which they're known for creating amazing sound systems and stereos, et cetera, and headphones. So this is a great, great product. I think everybody wants one of those this season. I think that one's more for me while you can have
the sneakers. I think you can take that. The fashionable red headphones.
Exactly. And they're $199.95 and worth every penny of it. So when you're listening to Gaga or you're listening to Mary J. Blige's new CD.
I like it. You've got the red sneakers on. You've got the Lady Gaga lipstick, the Marc Jacobs shirt. You've got the laces and you've got the headphones on. The whole thing going, right?
And then last but not least, I saved the big, big, big fashion item. We have the Bugaboo stroller.
This is amazing. We have to go take a look at this.
This is really, and they paired up with Missoni. This is now Bugaboo always contributes to the Red program every year. They make something interesting, and this is the black edition. But we decked it out extra special with the Missoni treatment.
This
here.
Is super cool. And did you see the Missoni blanket? Does it come with the Missoni blanket?
Well, you can buy the top and the blanket separate. So you can buy the black edition.
And you
Bugaboo.
Know, every celebrity mom is going to be sporting this
should
one.
Should we
for
send
sure.
this one to Beyonce?
Let's do it.
I think we should send it to Beyonce or Jessica Simpson.
Absolutely.
Oh, they're going to be arm wrestling over it.
Phillip Bloch, this was so much fun. Thank
My
you so
pleasure.
Much.